there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Never really appreciated Paul's Inn until you gave it back to us.
Not be any grizzlies around.
We're all a bunch of do-it-yourselfers.
If the cult gets you, they're gonna want...
Old Man Redler's a genuine war hero.
Fucker's got me! Jesus! What's the matter with you?
Old Man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed down from a fight. All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one with Eden's Gate.
Thank you.
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. I came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
Master Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You've got to attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Target near the building!
You're not fit to look upon a father!
Some cannot tell.
Thing left to do is an irredeemable
no
soul
to put out this fire.
No amount will absolve you of your evil.
Calm down and keep your eyes open.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You've got to attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Virgil Minkler speaking.
And the storm has passed.
all the chance we have in this fight. I'll provide the shelter, and you? You keep leading the flock home.
When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. My father was the first person who helped me realize there is a world beyond the maze. A world that doesn't take. Doesn't devour. It's a world that gives. That loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
Damn, I can build my...
I'm having trouble sorting out what's real. Wanna get your mind blown? Try this game.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
How are we gonna get back on the road if our tanks are empty?
This song kinda...
I need a driver. Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I need you to steal one and bring it back here. Just got word that there's one parked at the old diner down the road. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta reopen these pumps. We'll keep the truck stop safe. You bring back that sweet, sweet gas.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
She puts on her high heels shoes with her red dress. perhaps it's already here.
What's Joseph saying?
More
for the line!
Quit
going over!
A backbone bone connected to the shoulder bone.
New world order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so. You don't look cultish. In fact, you have a distinct anti-cult vibe, which I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush-hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you harder, better, faster, and stronger. Don't think of them like drugs, but like performance enhancers. You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snag. My supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but kind of busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity, okay? It's a little town southeast of here.
Cult had a massive field of bliss flowers somewhere around here. I finally found it, tucked away at the old youth camp. We gotta take that place away from them.
Don't get trapped in the bliss.
Thank you.
again, but not this time.
You got backup in from the west side!
Went to Sacred Skies when they were little. Bit of an old-fashioned summer camp. Taking it back means one less place for the cult to make that bliss. Appreciate it, Deputy.
On this one,
I can try hunting some deer tomorrow.
I could really use your help. Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. It kills anyone that gets close. It pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it. I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back. They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. I gotta warn you, this critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable.
There's a reason for laws about transporting propane. You tip the balance for us here. Much obliged. Automatic weapon's a great equalizer.
We need to keep better track of things.
Thank you.
Unless... I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Must have faith. Let go. I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
Mm-hmm. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
out here.
Up on that wall.
Take your position.
Let's go. We're moving.
I got your back.
Gonna climb up.
Gotcha.
I see him.
I can't see him. Reloading over here.
Hey, mister.
They're at the west wall. They're coming your way. West wall.
The seeds feel no shame. They justify every twisted action in their sense of righteousness. We have to.
Here it goes!
West side! Watch your back! They're coming up the west side!
Rogers, there's an Arkweiler somewhere inside. Fuddy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! Ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
It doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Howdy, bud.
A lot of bears around these parts. Wish I'd kept some of those Minkler Premier bear spray bottles. That was good campaign swag.
How you making out? Over here.
We got some funny business. The rest of America ought to learn from the go-get'em spirit of Fall's End. We barely ordered anything from out of state, but everything we needed, and the skills to fix any problem. Supplies are right,
Sack Rook.
We gotta stock up while we can. Boy, I sure wish I'd grabbed them corn remover pads when I had the chance. What's going on?
How you making out? Over here.
Longer we can hold out here.
Come here, Sack Rook. How you making out?
Them Peggy's used to run target practice using human-shaped targets. Said they were out of animal targets.
Over here.
Should have known better.
Come here, Sack Rook.
Can prison walls keep Faith out? She's a damn ghost.
Even with all the troubles,
how you making out?
Anna knows how to.
And Peggy's used to run target practice using human-shaped targets. Said they were out of animal targets.
Come here, Sack Rook. How you making out? Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. And walking in a field, Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Can prison walls keep faith out?
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories.
They took over.
Be careful, Rook.
And they're poisoning everything. Well, I aim to stop this kid.
Gotta stay sharp. Another attack could come at any moment.
Heard you helped defend the county jail.
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance? Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
It'll be a lawn service job to hit that thing. They got 24-hour patrols around the statue. It'll be a lawn service job to hit that thing.
Glad to see you today, sir. You? Pretty damn tiresome being under siege by Space Army 24/7. How's it going, fella?
Hello, deputy.
Thanks again for the help here. That deputy showed up. Wonder why.
They took over the water treatment and they're poisoning everything.
Ma'am?
Oh, things are messy right now, but you'd be proud of the sheriff, kiddo. He's organizing people real nice.
Glad to see you, deputy. You know much about Bliss? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here.
Sending one of my best out there. You radio if you hear anything.
Hey, girl.
You got it, Sheriff.
We kept our home base.
Rookie, I got a job you're gonna like.
Supposed to be safe in here, but I kind of feel like Fate's pretty happy to have all of us trapped in one place.
Get some help from the outside. We're gonna have to hang in there and get some pretty heavy weapons.
those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Someone calling for help out by the old radar mine. When I went to look, some asshole with a camera told me that I ruined the shot. Who the fuck is making movies right now? Hope he gets eaten by a bear.
Check that out.
Wolverine! We heard a lot of screaming coming from the old Hot Springs Hotel. The cult must be torturing people out there. I hope you can do something to help. Catch you later.
In the day, the Beauchamp clan used to throw these crazy barbecues at the Moonflower Trailer Park. All there is now is Sharky and his crazy contraption he's rigged up to fight the cult.
I knew they were trying to kill me.
We stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some of the old machinery got damaged in a fight with the cult. But if you can fix it, you can stop the water and grapple down to it.
Sounds scary. But like Jacob says, we've had collapses before. People forget that. Greece, Rome, ancient Egypt. Our world is better for their sacrifices. And our world will be better after the new collapse.
I was gonna die. That the cult harvests those white flowers, processes them in a lab, then refines it into a liquid drug. They use it everywhere.
Godspeed, deputy.
Thanks for all your hard work. My cousin saw cultists dragging people off the road over by their convent. Everything's going crazy, and they're still forcing people to join, telling them it's for their own good. It's sick. Hope you make it through all this.